Yeah, it's a nail.
It's a nail.
Then all this here we're gonna end up backfilling once we get it poured. And yeah, it's starting to look good here.
Let's go. Yeah.
Were they 2x4s? Yeah, we can use them. If not, we'll get rid of them. So, yeah, we'll use them. Yeah, that works. Thanks. Check this. Good. step is. I would think he'd be running out pretty soon. Yeah, we'll probably have like a 10-15 minute break till the next truck's ready to go. Wash one of the buggies up.
Really nice?
Look at
that. Oh yeah. Yeah, it's setting perfect for us, really.
Yeah.
Especially with the wind. It's couldn't ask for it to set better.
Off for us there for a minute.
It couldn't have worked out any better for how windy it was and stuff.
Hey, you want to put some concrete on that?
So that's going to be a box out. We got some little drain pipes in that sonotube going into the rock. They're going to be building a masonry fire pit around that. And then that sonotube will be cut off and taken out. It'll be filled up with rock so it acts like the drain pit for the center of the fire pit. We got a grievous mound of dirt out still.
Got
a drill over there, Garrett.
Yeah.
Still nice and clean. Oh. Uh-huh. Crazy. Hey, we got hit around this post. This.
Yeah, it's way too wet.
Too wet? Oh.
Glenn already tried.
All right.
What's that, hammer?
Hand broom.
Hey, tell us how rich it is.
Thank you.
So we're finishing up for the day today. We are all done pouring here. We do have to come back tomorrow to finish saw cutting. So here we got some of it done. The first load we poured this morning was hard enough. It was all in the sun and everything. So we were able to get that sawed. But the rest is going to have to wait till tomorrow. Just kind of halfway got it backfilled. They're going to end up having somebody come and they got to fix all their sprinkler lines and stuff. And they're going to do finish grading. And they might do some landscaping and stuff. I'm not sure. But we're pretty much done with our part. So there it is. We'll be back tomorrow. They're calling for rain tomorrow. So we're hoping we can get the rest sawed in before all the rain hits and stuff. So that'd be nice if we can get that done. And then I have to worry about snapping lines in the rain. But on to the next one.